The 21-gene expression recurrence score provides prognostic information in hormone receptor-positive breast cancer. Research has shown that patients with a recurrence score of more than 25 benefit from the combination of chemotherapy and endocrine therapy, and patients with a recurrence score of less than 11 benefit from endocrine therapy alone. However, the benefit of chemoendocrine therapy for patients with a mid-range recurrence score of 11 to 25, a group that makes up about two-thirds of these patients, remains unclear. In this prospective clinical trial in women with hormone receptor-positive, human epidermal growth factor receptor 2-negative, axillary node-negative breast cancer, patients with recurrent scores of less than 11 or greater than 25 received the recommended treatment, and patients with recurrent scores of 11 to 25 were randomized to either endocrine therapy alone or chemoendocrine therapy. The primary endpoint was invasive disease-free survival. For patients with recurrent scores of 11 to 25, endocrine therapy alone was non-inferior to chemoendocrine therapy. 5-year invasive disease-free survival was 92.8% in patients randomized to endocrine therapy alone and 93.1% in patients randomized to chemoendocrine therapy. Endocrine therapy was likewise non-inferior to chemoendocrine therapy with regard to 5-year overall survival and 9-year invasive disease-free survival. The authors conclude that endocrine therapy alone was non-inferior to chemoendocrine therapy for women with early breast cancer and recurrent scores of 11 to 25. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.